In this class, you will learn about the secondary memory, primary memory, RAM and ROM, secondary memory. Secondary memory is also called auxiliary memory, external, it is not compulsory, which stores data permanently. These secondary memory store data permanently. In primary memory, data can be written permanently in large amounts. That is why secondary storage is required, so that information can be stored in future use. Primary memory storage is not enough, so data cannot be written permanently in large amount. So these secondary storages are used. Secondary devices are used. Secondary storage devices can be classified into two categories: sequential access storage devices and direct access storage devices. Sequential means order wise, and another one, direct access storage devices. Here, hard disk among secondary storage devices. First one, hard disk. A hard disk is a part of system unit, often called disk drive, hard drive, or hard disk drive. Disk drive antanu karithivi, hage hard drive antanu karibodu. It's a part of system unit. Ondu system unit na bhaga agirutte. It stores and provides relatively quick access to large amount of data on an electromagnetically charged surface or set of surface. In the hard disk, there will be a plotter, a plate like structure, circular plotter. It's made up of mylar plastic or like a polyester plastic, and are very smooth metal coated with magnetic ferric oxide on both the side of the plate na erdu side galalli kuda magnetic ferric oxide anna coat madlagirutte. And hard disk is a magnetic disk on which you can store data and information. It's also magnetic disk, and in hard disk we can store data and information. And another secondary storage device, that is DVD, digital versatile disk, or digital video disk, both can be called. A DVD represents DVD. It looks like a CD, almost like a CD, but storage capacity is more than CD. CD 600 in the 700 MB storage idre idu 4.5 in the 4.7. Nearly 4.7 GB varege storage capacity irutte. A DVD represents the second generation of the compact disc. Compact disc in a sense is a CD. Second generation of compact disc. Storage is lesser, is more than CD. So it is second generation of CD. Like a CD drive, a DVD drive uses a low power laser to read digitalized data that have been encoded onto the disk in the form of tiny bits. To write the data or information also, the laser power is used, low power laser is used, and also to read also the laser is used again. So while writing, tiny bits are formed on the surface of the CD because it uses a digital format. Digital format andre binary, digitalized data in the sense binary. Computer can understand only in the form of two digit, 0 and 1. Because it uses digital format, a DVD can store any kind of data. Yavade information kuda DVD store madabodu, including movies, music and text and graphical images. Movie for storing movies, music, text and graphical images. The full form of DVD is digital versatile disc or digital video disc. This is the picture of DVD. A DVD holds a minimum of 4.7 GB of data, that is enough for 2 full length movies. ಎರಡು ಫುಲ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಮೂವೀಸನ್ನು ಸ್ಟೋರ್ ಮಾಡುವಷ್ಟು ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಡಿ ವಿ ಡಿಗಿದೆ. ಡಿ ವಿ ಡಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ 2 ಫುಲ್ ಲೆಂತ್ ಮೂವೀಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿ ವಿ ಡಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಮನ್ಲಿ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಡಿಜಿಟಲ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೂವೀಸ್. for mainly for digital representation of movies. This DVDs are commonly used, and other multimedia presentations that combine sound with the graphics. So for sound and graphic purpose, these DVDs are used. Next, another device, secondary device, pen drive, commonly used device. Pen drive is also a storage, it's also a storage device. It also called USB device or USB drive or pen drive. This is a picture of pen drive. USB or flash drive or pen drive is the best among the removable storage device for its portable and easy to use features. So easily you can carry from one place to another place, and using this also it's easy to use and it's a removable device. Among these secondary storage, this is a very useful and very easy to use. And pen drives are small but solid devices. It's small, easy to carry, but solid devices, as they come in highly durable designs nowadays. So we can store the information or data safely in the pen drives. Fill in the blanks. Input and output devices are also known as peripherals, because these devices can be removed or we can add to the computer. External, so it's called peripherals. The most convenient kind of mouse has dash on the top, two buttons on the top. Non-impact printers, you do not touch the paper while printing. Non-impact printers. A dash is a set of lines of different, that is barcode. A barcode is a set of lines of different thickness that represents a number. So in that way you can find the answer for this. Touchscreen input information, kiosk and bank ATMs. So you can find the answer for this. Tick the right option. Input and output devices are also known as CRT, VDU, LCD or peripherals. Right, true or false. A keyboard is an output device. Wrong, it's an input device. So, mark the following. Column A, column B. Monitor. Match the right one. Monitor, visual display unit. Monitor is also called visual display unit. So in that way, you can find, write a short note for this and answer the following. Yes.